obviously not in the mood for barbecue right now.
I'll check it out. Keep your eyes open, man. Shout if you see.
Snipers gotta take this slow.
Thank you. I'll check it out.
Hey! I better take a look.
Yes, I lost him. Help me find him.
I gotta bring the roof down.
Keep safe. No.
Ha! Eat dirt.
Let me try the compass. This isn't creepy. A dead end. There's gotta be somewhere to activate it. Why do I get a bad feeling about this? That way. Another piece of the compass.
This place is coming down.
You put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you're my favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and slit Keith open from gut to chin,
will
you?
Wait!
Hold on. What was that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Ah. Hector! Good news. Apparently, I'm back in charge. Yes, so don't get Keith. Nah. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right, then. I'll start off, then, shall I? Keep safe.
I need to talk to you.
Over here. Hey.
compass points down the hill.
What? Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's tomb. Now, legend has it that this guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locusts to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
And what the fuck is that smell?
What are they doing here? Did Buck tip them off?
Better take a look. We lost him. Stop looking. I'll get him this time.
Yes, I lost him. Fuck me!
Suck on this!
This again, which I will find you. I can't believe I lost him. Motherfucker. No, no.
That looks like acid. Definitely not going in there.
That nice mine. Same door as last time. Open sesame. This is huge. Bridge is toast. Gotta be another way. Oh man, it smells like sulfur.
that or I have really bad BO. No one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy.
You're not here!
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
Yeah, I have the knife. I'm coming.
Leave me in my place.
Be the toaster. Oh wait, I wonder if the Liger has cut its strings. It has claws. It could cut them easily.
No!
Like to buy.
In the ship, Captain! Trapped here after the jackals!
Shut up! They killed my husband. I was a doctor before they threw me in a stinking cell.
Better get a toaster. Oh, wait. Toaster. Taster. Who got my toaster? Give me back my toaster, you!
Thank you.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disemboweled you, they did it in bloody style. Can you imagine getting shivved by this? It's like Shakespeare stabbing you with his quill.
Keith.
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take any more. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, right? And, I'd really like to show my appreciation, you know. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave, you fuck!
No, actually, what I said was, Keith could leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that door.
You are what I say you are. Huh? I'll take your bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Die, you sick son of a bitch!
This is some fucked up poor player.
I've got you.
Jason? You sure he's dead?
Everything's gonna be okay. Come with me. I know a place where you'll be safe. Daisy, Lisa, and Oliver are here. You'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
World is fucked, man. I thought I could handle my shit. And I can't.
Look, you'll come back from this, all right?
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead. I'm sorry. He tried to escape and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please. Not hey. Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed him. Voss and Hoyt, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough?
I'll get them.
All of them. I swear.
Hey. Jason, what's wrong?
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care
of you. Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. Be here if you need me.
My friend.
Welcome back, Jason. I had nearly forgotten your face. I'm glad to see you. The knife. It is in your hands?
I have it.
You returned to us bearing that which has been lost. The blade spilled the blood of our ancestors. Has been conquered. The dead have been avenged. Come with me. Leave us. What is it you desire?
To save my friends.
Are you sure?
I want to kill Voss and Hoyt.
Once, long ago, there was a lotus pond filled with clean water. The bank composed of smooth sand. And the smell of blossoms moved the air. But a giant lived beneath the pond's surface, devouring any who came to its edge. A warrior from the Northern Kingdom heard of the giant and vowed to slay him. He painted Tata on his body and took power from the land of the dead. And when he was ready, he walked the path of the lotus pond. The giant rose from still waters. And the warrior raised his dagger. He cut the giant's head clean off its body. The skull of the giant fell to earth and became our island. The descendants of the warrior became the Rakya, our people. Now another giant has risen. Prove you are worthy of the Tatao. Help us free our captive warriors, and I will give you the power you desire.
I'll do it.
Then I will see you again soon, warrior.
Enemies are on the run now. Thank you for your help.
Jason, we are leading an attack against a convoy of prisoners taken by Vaz.
Wait, what's the plan?
An ambush. Go meet the men that you will be working with there in Churchtown. They'll be very happy to help you.
Thank you.